My name is Gerard van As. We have a dairy farm in Iron Springs, which is southern Alberta, just half an hour northeast of Lethbridge. We milk about 120 dairy cows, and with also young stock, which we raise our own. Water is very important because milk is 87% water. Cows drink, I think, 40 gallons a day on volume. So they drink a very large amount of water, and the quality of that is very important. They didn't use anything, but they have tried the chlorine. We did try that also, and the cows backed off the water dramatically. You really see that an hour later, the cows have basically quit drinking. We will be able to reduce a little bit the amount of soap and acid for washing the milk line and the milk tank. To put in, I would say, yes, very easy. You need a little area where you can put it in. Basically, it's very plain and simple. The benefit is basically clean water. Now, maybe the next question is, what is the result of clean water? We've seen a very dramatic change as soon as you put it in. In two, three days, we went up a liter a cow a day. 10 years ago, we saw the same response. So we've seen it basically twice over.